Good morning, students. See, today we are going to begin a new lesson that is India location, its extent, and its neighbors. There are three things that we are going to learn about India is its location. That means its geographical features, boundaries, and latitudinal and longitudinal extent. Its neighbors, its maybe the population, the geographical features, the rivers, the mountains, and all that. Especially the boundaries, both state boundaries and international boundaries. So please follow this video attentively. It is important to know about your own country. You see, we are living in a country which we should know about it, and so it is very, very important lesson. So I have just put up the map of the world. This is the world map. And now you see the here we know that there are 7 continents in the world. The whole world is divided into 7 continents and some island countries and island continents, or oceanic continent we call it. Oceanic continent. Remember, these all the terms that I am using are important. Why it is important? Because to understand the further about various terms in geography, you need to remember all these things. These are the basic thing that we are learning in class 5, and as we go in higher classes we will learn more about it. And so please see that here we have got the in the world map there are the 7 continents, beginning with here it is Africa. It's Africa is the biggest, second biggest continent. The Asia is this whole Asian country. Here till Russia, Asia, see, this is the biggest continent we have. Till here, this is the biggest continent we have. This is Asia. Here, all these are Malaysia, Indonesia, Malaysia, all these things, and India, the UAE, Saudi Arabia, then it goes here, then Kazakhstan, and here Russia, whole Russia. The part of Russia is this side is Europe. Why it is in Eurasia? This is in Eurasia, this part. So Asia is the biggest continent. Asia is the biggest continent, and we belong to Asian continent. India is in Asia, and so we are going to learn about India. But then to know that, we need to know this also. Then comes Africa. Then comes second one is Africa. Africa, Asia, Africa. After Africa, we have got North America and South America. North America and South America. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Another three continents are here. Select. After that, four continents, the fifth one is here. It is. This is known as a continent without country. It is known as white continent, and it is known also southern continent. It is called the frigid continent, because this continent is at the bottom of the earth, that is at Antarctica. Antarctica is a continent without population, without people, without government, without country. It's a big continent. It's a big continent. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here it is. You see half, only the half in the globe. The other time I have shown you also. So this is the fifth continent. And the seventh one is here. Seventh one is Europe. This is Europe. Europe is the seventh continent, and the sixth continent and seventh continent is Australia. Here, Australia. And so, see here, Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. This is the development according to the size of the continent. We have seven continents. Here, first one is Asia, second one is Africa, then third one is North America, fourth one is South America, then Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. I am not going to talk about Australia, I am going to talk about India. So in India, we have got, India is a subcontinent. Indian subcontinent, we call it. Why we call it subcontinent? Because we have all the features of a continent. All the features of a continent. Yeah, it is surrounded by water body on three sides, and therefore it is known also as peninsula. Peninsula. So peninsula, please pay attention. Peninsula. And it has got a long coastal line. Coastal area, long coastal area from West Bengal to Gujarat. Okay, so a long coastal area. Then we are having the Himalayan mountain, long mountain range. We have got the Himalayan, and then we have got also, we know that seven continents. So we are also having the seven neighbors. We are having the seven neighbor countries that are bordering with India. Somehow they are bordering with India. Number one is here China. China is the biggest one in the north. China, Nepal, then go to then Myanmar. This is Myanmar. Bangladesh, then Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Afghanistan. So Bhutan, I have left it. Bhutan, small country, hill country. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the Afghanistan, small border, Afghanistan. So we are having seven, at least we remember the seven neighboring countries of India. They are very, very, they are sharing their borders. They are sharing their borders. Number one is China, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and Pakistan. We are sharing our borders with this. Okay. So sharing our borders here. You have to remember also, Sri Lanka and India, we are not sharing the border, physical border, we are sharing the water border. Here we are separated, we are not sharing the boundary, but we are sharing with Afghanistan on top, little bit. I want to make difference, that's why I am telling you here. Though neighboring countries are seven, but sharing the border, small border, Afghanistan is sharing little bit here. Small border line we have, but we have no border line with Sri Lanka, and therefore we are sharing the border line with seven countries, neighboring countries. So seven continent, 7 neighboring countries of India, India as peninsula, India as a subcontinent. You have to remember that. Like any other countries, we also have got the island, this one, island states or union territories. India also is having some island. We have Indian islands here in the east, in the Bay of Bengal, we have got Andaman and Nicobar Island. And in the west, we have got in Arabian Sea, we have got the Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep and Andaman and Nicobar Island are the island union territories of India. So this is all about India and the world. Remember the seven number. 7 continent, 7 neighbors of India, plus 8, plus 1, 7 plus 1, 7 plus 1, and the I will ask also in the exam, remember the 7 continents name according to the size and the border countries, bordering countries with India, bordering countries with India or neighbors, 7 neighbors, all these things I am going to, ask and remind you, okay, and so India. Remember that it's a peninsula, it's a subcontinent, and it has got the Gulf. It has also the Gulf. Gulf Strait, Isthmus. I will ask you whenever I ask Strait. I also ask the Isthmus. Therefore, please remember all those things. So with this today, I conclude this. Session. This is the introduction of this lesson. Okay, about India, its location, its extent, and its neighbors. These three things we need to learn. Okay, further. Thank you.